Hello, my name is Spencer Allingham and I'm one of the pre-sales engineers at Peer Software. In this video, I want to show you how PeerGFS or Peer Global File Service can be used to replicate or synchronize files between different storage platforms. Let's say at one location you have a Windows file server with either direct attached disks or which is levering SAN storage, and you want to replicate or synchronize files from the Windows file server to a Nutanix files cluster or a Dell EMC NAS, a NetApp Fabric attached storage or NetApp Cloud Volumes ONTAP, or some mixture thereof. Of course, replication and synchronization isn't limited to just two locations. You could have many locations with differing storage platforms all working together and underpinned by the PeerGFS software. It's worth taking a moment to explain the difference between replication and synchronization. Replication is a one-way copy of files from source to target. For example, from the Windows system to a NetApp filer. Synchronization is a multi-directional copy of data. File changes from the Windows file system would be copied over to the NetApp filer, and changes on the NetApp filer would be copied to the Windows server. One-way replication can provide a central backup of remote or branch office sites at a corporate headquarters. When combined with a domain-based namespace for redundancy, you have an active-passive environment where users only use one location at a time, but could be switched over in the event of an outage so that they can continue working without interruption. Two-way synchronization provides an active-active solution where users on both sides work with a local copy of files for best performance, but have the files synchronized on both sides so that a team of people in two or more locations can collaborate on the same data set. But what if the storage being used is different at each location? How would you get a Dell EMC NAS to sync in real time with a Windows file server, a Nutanix files cluster, or a NetApp Fabric attached storage, or some combination of all of them, including a cloud-hosted file server? This is where PeerGFS comes in to provide the collaboration between the different storage platforms. The Peer Management Center sits at the center of the hub and spoke topology and uses agents that sit locally alongside the various storage platforms so that real-time file events can be detected and acted upon. In the case of a Windows file server, simply install the Peer Agent software directly onto the local file server. But you can't do that with the other storage platforms. So to deal with that, you spin up a Windows Server VM at the same location as the storage and install the Peer Agent software there. The agent then interfaces with the storage platform API to be notified of file and folder events in real time, such as add, modify, delete, permission changes, and so on. All of that intelligence is then fed back to the Peer Management Center, which orchestrates the file copying between the different storage platforms. The benefit of working in this way is that PeerGFS doesn't sit between your users and their files, and the data is always stored in a native format at each location. There's no special or proprietary volume formatting required or a way of storing data that only our software can access, which means no vendor lock-in. We don't replace existing hardware, force customers to install local appliances, or migrate data into our own controlled namespace. If that wasn't enough, PeerGFS can also push files into on-prem or cloud-hosted object storage for a truly scalable off-site backup that's very easy to restore from. And with real-time distributed file locking included as standard to prevent file version conflicts, you can see why so many companies turn to PeerGFS to provide a truly scalable and enterprise-grade multi-site multi-storage solution. So if you found this video because you're researching a way to have different storage platforms play nicely with each other for real-time replication, synchronization, or full collaboration with distributed file locking, perhaps at different locations or in different countries, why not take a closer look at PeerGFS from Peer Software? If you want to get more information on the PeerGFS software or would like to take a demo to run in your environment to make sure it fits your needs and requirements, please feel free to get in touch with us and we'd be happy to help. You can find a local Peer office for your region by browsing to peersoftware.com/contact. So I hope this has been helpful, and if you want to get in touch, we'll look forward to hearing from you.